down in Trinidad, there's a taste I've had.